No, I'm a terrible singer. I couldn't. Honestly.
On a train bound for nowhere, met up with a gambler. We were both too tired to sleep, so we took turns of staring through the window at the darkness. The boredom overtook us. We began to speak. Out of reading people's faces, knowing what the cards were by the way they held their eyes. And if you don't mind my saying, I can see you're out of aces. For a taste of your whiskey, I give you some advice. So I handed him my bottle. He drank down my last swallow. Then he bummed a cigarette and asked me for a light. And the night got deadly quiet, and his face lost all expression. If you're gonna play the game, boy, you better learn to play it right. You gotta know when to hold them, know when to hold them, know when to walk away. Sitting at the table, there'll be time enough for counting when the deal is done. Well, every gambler knows that the secret to surviving is knowing what to throw away and knowing what to keep. Cause every hand's a winner, every hand's a loser, and the best that you can hope for die in your sleep. You gotta know when to hold them, know when to hold them, know when to walk away, and know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the deal is done. When he finished speaking, turn back toward the window, crushed out a cigarette, and faded off to sleep. And somewhere in the darkness, the gambler, he broke even. In his final words, I found a piece that I could keep. You gotta know when to hold them, know when to hold them, know when to walk away. At the table, there'll be time enough for counting when the deal is done. Your tongue, you gotta know when to hold.